politics is controlled by money. So the people's vote doesn't mean much when the lobbyists get to Washington and start passing money around. The vote follows. You must understand that power is linked in world politics to oil.
Politics. They look at through the minds of my people, it's nothing more than
politics.
Hey, why my brothers out here glorifying selling dope, I guess it's
politics.
Hey, why they flood our hoods with dope and lock us up for selling it?
Politics.
Why they have our great parents out there picking cotton? It was
politics.
Way up the Jim Crow laws were politics.
Really?
When the feds killed King in Memphis, I tell you that was politics. It might have been dirty politics, but nevertheless, it was politics. Dr. King was known as a good old boy until he spoke out against Vietnam. I tell you, when he did that, he know he put his life on the line. He was messing up global politics, and the white folks ain't like that.
Really?
All of y'all said that the King was soft. Y'all gotta respect that, cause y'all wouldn't have did that. Y'all would have kept y'all mouth closed, went along with the program. Most of our leaders are corrupt to go along with the program. Shouted, but what about the imbalance in the judicial system? Yeah, I think it's coincidental. We locked up more than Caucasians. That's what's wrong. Thought people are memories are too short. Y'all don't see how the past relates to the present. It's the same old thing, they're just using different methods. It's the same old thing, they're just using different methods. It's just
politics.
They look at the demise of my people, it's nothing more than
politics.
Hey, why my brothers out here glorifying selling dope? I guess it's
politics.
Hey, why they flood our hoods with dope and lock us up for selling it?
Politics.
Why they have our great parents out there picking cotton?
I'm a result of my surrounding, the product of my environment. Victim of this life that was orchestrated by politics. Through money and corruption, and whose God we trusting? In the home of the free, where the average man means nothing. Unemployment rate is up to 35%. Coming out of a recession at the same time, they trying to close down the government. Are these the images of the visions by the founding fathers that was designed for our demise in this final hour? If this ain't so, then why they causing all these global wars instead of making jobs and giving the people what they asking for? The world is going to hell in a handbag. Before it's said and done, we gon' be acting around this bitch just like the Taliban. Moving information and screaming out fuck the government. Bucking on they asses for sticking us with the fuck shit. Excuse me, Mr. President, but now you got some niggas pissed and you can play the game how it goes, because it's all just
politics.
They look at the demise of my people, it's nothing more than
politics.
Hey, why my brothers out here glorifying selling dope? I guess it's
politics.
Hey, why they flood our hoods with dope and lock us up for selling it?
Politics.
Why they have our great-great-parents out there picking cotton? It was
politics.
And politics is business. Why would central bankers finance both sides of a war? See, it's wicked. They got kids out there killing innocent Arabs.
Really?
But when they got recruited in school, they ain't tell them that. Y'all think y'all fighting for democracy? Hell no. Can't you see it's strictly business? See what they got y'all fighting for? Our strategic interest. Hear what I'm saying? Shouting, this shit is senseless. I thought y'all knew about politics. They profit off of war.
Yep.
So what they really got y'all young boys dying for? Destabilizing countries, committing demonic deeds. You think the war against terrorism is real? Negro, please, Gaddafi was gonna nationalize oil in his country.
Yeah.
Kicking out the oil corporations, that's something.
Huh.
I guess the Zionists ain't like those plans, so Obama gave an order to bomb his plan. It's just
politics.
They look at the demise of my people, it's nothing more than
politics.
Hey, why my brothers out here glorifying selling dope? I guess it's
politics.
Hey, why they flood our hoods with dope and lock us up for selling it?
Politics.
Why they have our great-great-parents out there picking cotton? It was
politics.